All right, well, welcome. We're officially going to start the Townsend Harris Winter Concert 2023. Thank you so much for all joining us once again. This is the Townsend Harris Jazz Ensemble. My name is Kevin Heathwood. I'm the band director here at Townsend, about to bring you on a musical journey. This next song is going to feature Sally Zhang on vocals. Let's bring Sally up. Along here. Our next chart is a Thad Jones chart. It's called The Child Is Born. And it's going to be conducted by a colleague of mine who's been working with us since the end of October. His name is Jalen Johnson. He's from the Crane School of Music, and he's been student teaching with us and has become part of the band family here at Townsend. So please could help me bring a warm welcome to Mr. Jalen Johnson in his Townsend debut. Thank you. help me welcome to the stage Julie Waters, who will be singing our next song. So, okay. On this evening. We hope you enjoy. We got much more music coming at you, so don't go away.
Thank you. Check, check.
Now we have four times four. This is mostly Christian group with some mixed militant. And some of them have never sung before in public or in private. But they all learn how to sing in tune and as a deck. Because they're doing work with them. So the first piece is called
Snowman, by Sia. We are here today performing a song called Snowman, which you may have heard of. We picked this song because we resonated with the hopeful message of love and guidance, of being able to rely on the support of those we love in difficult times. Love and guidance is something that we need desperately in what is happening in the world today. So please enjoy.
If you can't catch me, darling, if you
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So this is the Townsend Harris Concert Band, and I love our concerts anytime we get a chance to perform, not just because we can perform, because that's what music's all about, but because it kind of brings you on a journey on kind of what we've been building and what we've been doing here at Townsend over the, I mean, I've been here, this is my sixth year, I can't believe how long it's been. I feel like I just got here yesterday. But I hope you can see kind of like, there's a really overarching journey that a student can make when they come to Townsend that doesn't happen at many schools in the city in particular. But this is a beginner concert band. All of the students you see on stage, this is the first year that they've played these instruments. And yeah, give it up. Most first concerts happen in January because December isn't even the halfway point of the school year. Really, we got these instruments, end of September? Yeah? And we were honking away and making noise. I did make a recording. I won't play you the first note we ever played. But this sounds a lot more organized and more in tune and more more mature in such a short amount of time. And then we have the wind ensemble coming up next, so you get to see kind of like where students start, where they're going to end up, and you have soloists, and like, there's so many offerings here at Townsend. We have orchestra, chorus, band, small groups, big groups. Again, not many like places are special like this that we're able to have all these opportunities. So before I came here, the beginner band never performed all year. My jaw was on the floor, I couldn't believe it. So I made sure we get them on stage, and I must say, they are earning the stage. They're playing absolutely fabulous all around. For 2 months on these instruments, they sound amazing. I couldn't even know where they might end up in 4 years. So this amazing music program would not be possible without all of the support from everyone at home and from the administration and from everyone here at Townsend. So once more, thank you. We're going to play one more for you. This is the Townsend Harris Concert Band has one more for you. We're going to bring Mr. Johnson back out. And this one is The Nutcracker by Tchaikovsky. So you're probably saying, oh, wow. Beginner band playing Tchaikovsky, and I know, they're just that good. So one more round, let's bring out Mr. Johnson.
Thank you.
right, so this is the wind ensemble. This is our top band here at Townsend. And it's been quite a journey in the 6 years that I've been here. But this is the largest that it's ever been. Retention is high, despite electives being at a premium here. There are many students in here who double band up with their lunchtime because they want to be a part of this amazing group. They want to be a part of the special stuff we're doing here. Last year, we sung their praises. Actually, was this NISMA majors after or before this concert? Well, in case you guys didn't know, we finally got gold at NISMA last year. And yeah, give them a round. Let them know our return this year. And from my first year to the second year, we got like 30 in the group, and now there's about 75 on stage. So this is a growing program. I don't know how they're going bigger than this, but yeah, it's amazing, and I'm really proud of them, and I'm so happy that they are choosing to spend 50 minutes a day with a crazy band director like myself. So we have one more song before we switch over to chamber strings. This one you will probably recognize. This is a Disney classic. Even though it's technically a July movie, there's a lot of snow in it, so I figured it would fit. So this is, well, you know what it is when we start. Thank you, but once again, this is the Wind Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you.
so we are nearing the finale here. We have two groups left. One, the next group is the Chamber Strings. This is our top orchestra at this school. You saw the Symphonic Strings. That was our mid-level, I believe, our mid-level. Right, Mr. Brown? No, still he's back there. I'm sure I'm right. They're our intermediate-level group, and then this is, if students continue remaining in the string program, they will eventually be admitted into the Chamber Strings. After the Chamber Strings, we have a kind of a new ensemble. We've had this particular ensemble perform before, but never in like an official capacity. This year, it has become an official capacity, but more on that later, because there's some words we're gonna say near our last song. So I'm gonna go see if the Chamber Strings are ready. But thank you so much. You guys have been an amazing audience. Give yourselves a round of applause. That was, you guys have been so great coming out here on a Wednesday night in this cold weather. Thank you so much. All right, so coming up, the Townsend Irish Chamber Strings.
face and wonder, were you once an outcast too?
Clearly. We'll say about 6 years ago, I begged, pleaded, some people may call it next, Brian Conn and I take over the arts program at Townsend Paris High School. He clearly said yes, and I asked for lots of money through the years, so thank you Brian Conn, thank you Ellen Fee, I'm definitely an expensive child. And with that, we came together and I set this insane goal. I felt that our arts program needed to match our academic program. We have the top academic program in the state. No one ever doubts that. Our music program needed to be there. I came from a pre-conservatory background, where I worked before, and that was where my eye was. I wanted us to be able to compete with the top three conservatory schools in New York. Pretty high standards, and I knew it was going to be hard, but over the past 6 years, this amazing team of educators, these amazing kids, exceeded any of my crazy goals. Our kids are competing for top conservatories when they're applying, they're talking Juilliard, they're talking the most amazing schools that we could name when we're talking about the arts. Amazing BFA and BA blended programs. we wanted the most talented students in New York City to contemplate coming to Townsend Harris High School instead of any of our top artistic peers. We go up against them at competitions, at a chamber competition, or on the same wall as the top pre-conservatory music programs in the Northeast. We're coming home from NISMA with gold in just 6 short years that these amazing artistic musicians made happen. And thank you all for bringing tons of joy and pride, and it's been really a pleasure.
I'm going to get something to say, make her cry even more. 6 years ago, I was brought onto this team, and I cannot thank Miss York, Miss Brandeis, Mr. Condon for bringing me on, because there was something special to be had here. Veronica saw it, and she let us grow. In these 6 years, every single crazy idea I've had, okay, let's make it happen. Okay, let's make it happen. It's not often an administrator utters those words, but has your back at every single turn. We have grown. I mean, I was kind of seeding kind of where I was going with this whole program. You see the beginning. You see the beginner band. You see the growth all the way to wind ensemble, to chamber. This is because we had our fearless leader, Veronica York, leading the way. Yes. Assembled a team that I would say rivals the Avengers. It was the right place, the right time, the right people. And I knew, I told myself when I first got here, Veronica's going places. Like, I knew I had to cherish every single day, every single year that we had, because I knew, because she's crushing it here. Like, look at this program she's helped us build. Like, I knew, I'm so proud of her for getting this job. I knew it was inevitable because you're just so awesome. And we are so proud of you, and you're going to crush it there too. So let's wish Veronica luck at her new position. There's a quote from The Office that always sticks with me in these kind of moments. I wish you would know it's the good times, or the good old days, like while they were happening. And I knew they were happening because I saw how special this team was that we assembled. And I'm going to remember these 6 years for the rest of my career, and we're going to make sure that you remember us as well, where you are. We got a couple of things for you. We have a card filled with lots of messages that you can read. We have some flowers, and we have a customized plaque here that you're going to put on your desk, so that you can show everyone where you came from. This is going to be right on your principal desk. It says, honoring Veronica York for fostering and growing the arts at Townsend Harris, Director of Music and Art Emeritus, 2023. We wish you so much. Thank you for everything. So this last piece we're playing is dedicated to Miss York. This is the culmination of her work here. This is the Townsend Harris Symphony Orchestra. This is normally what you hear when you go to the movies and you hear the soundtrack. It's this ensemble. It's a string section with a few select winds. We are going to be playing Fidelio Overture by Beethoven. Serious work for a serious assistant principal. So thank you so much. This is Fidelio Overture by Beethoven. Thank you. Thank you.
Have a great evening and have a happy holidays.